54 people have been killed and 19 injured in a bus crash near the Ecuadorian capital. The bus was travelling to Quito when it collided with another vehicle and overturned in an area known as the Dead Man's Curve. It's the second highway tragedy in less than 3 days in Ecuador.